want to know from face off. Foster and Sen. Pressure from Io. Manny around the back to Harper as it skipped past the stick. Seddon with three Io stars on it. Harper to pick it up. Harper gets a bit of space through the middle. That's going to go racing. Some initial pressure for Io. Forces an icing. Tries to get back to Tegan, didn't happen. Hale to pick it up, Hale to kill him. And in the far corner here, which we can't see at all. Out by Io, picked off by Harold, back to kill him. Kill him, tries to pass it up to Soup back. Houston chasing. Now Io with some speed. Speedy player. Good shot. First save to Gildor. Nothing happened from the pin yet. And that's going to be more icing. More icing. Martin chases it down. And Danks cuts it off. Riley, we got Martin Riley, and Koto throws it back in. Line change from Beer, Danks on the chase in. Pollard hits it, but comes off the skate. Fortunate that the Koto, nice turn. Good pass, 61, touches it, and Falsetto able to pick it up, and then at Montanel. And then all the way back. And Pollard to pick it up on this corner. Pollard, Falsetto taps it at the line. Io keep it in. In there somewhere. Sarah actually finds it, hides it. Pressure here. Francis knocks it back in the wrong way. D'Souza behind the net, bit of time. Pushes it to the open wing, just over there. Starts to try and bring it back in. Francis. And then a shot over and wide. And back again for D'Souza. D'Souza gets the skates moving. Not able to get it out at the moment. and instead they ice it. Good over, very good over pressure from Leo here. McPhee not able to get into a stride. Suit to peel across. Martin's got some space here. And Riley to pick it up. Riley gets swung around. From Danks. Picks up her suit. Now Martin on the back check. Martin tries to take it herself. Off of a PO suit. And that's Danks chasing. Danks muscles off. Danks out in front. Seddon with it. Seddon looking to pass it back. Back to Keel. Keel, first shot. Oh, that just bounces in front. Went it out. Tried to get a stick to it. Didn't happen. Now Sammy Keel, right on the line. Back round to Ali Fossetto. And then Seddon. Fossetto pulls at the boards. And they roll it out. And now Soup. Soup, good job. Good angling, Soup. Through the middle to Fossetto. Kind of stops it short, though. Gives it. Good work by Sammy Keel. Take away the lane. It's going to sit for a she's an excellent second save from Sarah. Fantastic. Into the glove, big smile behind the helmet there. Good job, kid. Apollo turns it round back to Houston. Houston to try and roll it out to Hale. Crossing through to Tegan. Hale just had a little bit too much on it. And another icing given to Nepean. 9:24 in the first period. And scores are tied at zero. Nepean trying to spring it out. EO win it again. Cross in the middle. Leo on the stick. Leo puts it over the net. Field goal. Another shot. Being unsettled yet for sure. Rotate to Pollard. Pollard off the boards. Round to Hale. Tegan through the middle to Houston. Houston all alone, trying to burn some time here while she gets a line change. She's still got a cut there. D'Souza to Riley. Back to D'Souza. D'Souza into the dead corner. And Francis. Francis to lift it right back in. Riley, shot, the net was off. The net was off. The goalie was standing up saying, I'm not playing it because the net's off. And then stopped on the line. It's a risky game to play. Alright, Danks managed to get a line and it gives it back to Martin. That's a EO crowd. EO with four abreast here, but they get stopped to the line and now offside. So D'Souza with time here. Danks in the wing, Danks round. Francis has it stuck to her legs. Now Keel. Keel turns back. That's a trip. Keel managed to peel it away anyway. And then Seddon cut away. Keel to Seddon. And Seddon goes round. Seddon and Falsetto on the chase. Keel rolls it into the corner. Soup on the bench. Doesn't work out. Keel with two. Nice pass. Broken up. Keel. And ultimately to Hale. Hale takes us up. Sorry, knocked it out. Just read the eight. Knocked it out. Seager. That would be interference on a hook. We saw this on the ref yesterday. It wasn't cool very much. It's playoff hockey. We've got a delayed penalty coming. We've got six on the ice. Pollard. And a save. Alright, we've got at least one going in the box. That'll be one. Six 17 left in the first period. Keogh Stars definitely had the first run of this. And but Nepean on the first power play. One straight by Nepean. Houston. Keel shot. Eight on the pickup. 24. Just because you're nervous. 37, 34, 33, Keel. Martin whips it in deep. Danks on a chase, goal scorer. I'm not sure who assisted on that, but now Riley on the try and pick it off. Good chase in by Yeo. All the way around the back. Drops it back. The cycle. Francis cuts back. And Riley looking to make some space. Oh, Riley fans on it. Now Seddon. Here we go. Don't get in the way of Seddon. Oh, she
Come on, nice try.
Yeah. She was going. Just had it stripped. Now that's going to go slow. Curling. So, Cote to Seddon. And the two of them really run into each other. Falls from Mcdonnell. Mcdonnell with Falsetto in support. Speed from looking out, instead of a bit too close to goal. Stuck on the boards there, I can't actually see who it's stuck with. And referee's going to whistle it. It was a McDonnell, it was a Pollard, There was a falsetto in there. Fuck on the walls. It's the one spot part of the rhythm. Into the back. Is it? Somebody's going to the box here. Teagan frustrated. Goes in. Gives an opportunity back to EO. 4-12 left in the first period. Score is 1 to Nepean, 0 to the Stars. And we're on our first PK. 2 minutes on this. 4-12. Out, tries to win it, doesn't. Cross, highest pass. Shot, nice save from Sarah. Oh, great second save from Sarah. Sarah definitely keeping Nepean in this. Two fantastic saves so far. Hale burning some time down here, puts it out in front. Mutanau all alone in front. And Goldie closes the angle. Not enough netting. And then Harper to just ring it down the net. Bring it down the ring. Leo with 1:17 left in their power play. Dance on the trace. Cross-ice pass. Nice breakup from EO. Trapped on the boards by Soup. Oh, good job, Riley! So, just understand this is the first time we'll do trivia once we've got a break in play here. 35 seconds left in this power play. The PN up, 1-0. And set free. 30 seconds left in the PK. Stepped up by Francis. Not caught. Not well. Good work by Seddon and McDonnell. So hurrying it up. Great stick from McDonnell. Slow him down. 13 seconds left in the PK. Through the middle. Goes across the blue ice. Doesn't come out. Now loses it on a stick. I think she's tired. She's had a whole bunch right there. Now, Sarah, stop, trap. Good job, Sarah. Two left in the first period. Nepean 1, EO 0. Keel just in her feet. She managed to get space anyway. Through the middle and gets picked off by Seddon. Good job, Seddon. Seddon drops it, they drop it back. We've got 4 Nepean in deep here. Be careful, don't get caught in the breakout. But Nepean have control. And it comes all the way out to Cote. Cote to Keel. Keel through the middle. Keel plays it up in front of the net. Thankfully, from the skate, not towards the net. But snow over there is terrible. 1 minute. Left in the game, left in the first period here. They're being up 1-0, but Stars have had the better run of play. I'd say with their back shot us. Teagan, see if he can get that. He gets there anyway. Good job, Teagan. Brings it in. And Soup with a shot. Shot wide. and Houston. Now Pollard puts it back into the corner. And then onto a Neo stick. Nice breakout, but good feedback across the two. 26 puts it in deep. Leo chose not to play it, which is pretty good because they've got too many men. We've got 25 seconds left in the period here, and the period up 1-0. And Houston ends up with it on a stick in front, which he couldn't elevate. 12 seconds, Soup with a shot. Oh, 5 seconds for the breakout. And that'll be it. Second period start. 15 minutes. Second. Face off by Romain. Martin gets it through. Banks on the face. And now, send it to Francis. Nice work, Francis. Romain to Martin. And I think that's going to be good, I think. Now, Francis Rio to try to play it. Harper bangs it back against the glove. And now Danks trying to dig it out from under the ref's feet. Comes out to Martin. Martin goes round the defender. Oh, up with a goalie stick. It's amazing how much of the net that goalie stick covers. And shot from Martinel into the goalie glove. Shot towards the net. That wasn't covered, right? I could see it from here. She had it kind of under her pad. It was a good save. But, well, we'll know the whistle. Soup again. Soup to Falsetto. Back to Soup. Soup, lofted cut. We're getting the shot count up. We need to get some Ali, nice turn. Looking for some space to try and drag to the net. She's pulled in two. Now some Soup again. Oh, puck just sitting there. Doesn't come out. Seddon tries to keep it in. And, Peel does, setting to the boards. 13:30 left in this second period. Nepean 1, Peel 0. Pinch from Soup. Didn't work that time. She's helped with the Porcello. And it's just kind of stuck in skates. Peel to Seddon. Seddon to skate. All the way through. Good job, Seddon. Houston. And then it's going to come out to an EO here. All the way across. Killam to pick it up. Killam round through the middle. Try to cross over pass, but it didn't work. Now, Cote to Killam. Houston managed to reel it in. That was a slash on Killam's stick. Pollard, very physical game today. Now Leo with space and time. Bad choice, I think, from Leo. Rules off. Cross check by. Offensive zone penalty given. Pollard got smoked there. 12:15 left in the second period. And a PM1. EO 0. row 15, 2 minute power. Good step by Danks. Danks to Keel. Right on the boards. Keel. Danks to Keel. Keel. Keel to Houston. Houston looking off. I don't know what Danks is supposed to do with that. Brilliant view, but you can see it now. Oh, nice work by Danks. Houston, they nearly had it. And the goalie had a mask save. Took the line off. They are up, out. Now to Danks. Now to back to Keel. Keel to Danks. Danks with some space. Can't see the puck. The puck comes out. 37, and it's out there too. And Houston trying to just jam it low. Didn't work that time. Now, Martin. Martin with Danks. Now Keel. Falls to the centre. Good work from the EOD. Keel to Falsetto. Falsetto drops it back to Seddon. Seddon through. Back to Falsetto. Falsetto shot into the black pads. Out and through a bench now? No. It hit somebody on the bench. It came back into play. Left in the second period, 28 seconds left in the power play, won by Nepean, 65 to 92, 92 shot into the chest plate, 22 seconds left in the power play. By Falsetto to Francis on the ground, but EO able to clear it. It's going to go all the way down. Sarah gives it to Cote. Cote out to Francis, back to Cote. Broken up, but Falsetto able to play it. It's a 5-on-5 play, and Falsetto loses it. Oh, great save by Sarah. Falsetto got hit in the head, I'm pretty certain. I'll do one to review later. Harper puts it in deep. 9:47 left in the first quarter, in the second period. And the PM1. EO0. On the edge here, has it broken out? 9:26 in the second, the drop from up and over, moved ahead by EO. Probably plays it behind the net. Willem puts it up through the middle, doesn't get it out though. Harper to Soup, touched by Hale. Hale on the chase in. Hale picks it up. Mistake from EO. There's three of them there. Oh, beautiful. Awesome. Keel to Danks. Through legs. Good pinch from Pollard. Careful. Nice save by the goalie. 8:24 in the second period. The PM1 0. By the PM, but EO trying to move it ahead. didn't happen. I'm joking. It was a block shot. So another shot. This is, I feel like this is going to be Harper
misses it.
Rio with speed. Second player for Rio comes by. Third player. But, not able to secure it. Given to Danks. Lucky. Tucked in. Montanel to Martin. Oh, Martin, he just had another half a second there. That would have been a great pass back to Montanel. Montanel on the chase. Cote wraps it off of Montanel's skate. Broken up, a lot on the chase back, able to pick it up behind the net. She's not got a lot of time though. You know, cut it out. Seddon tries to go through the crowd. Seddon makes a save through the crowd. That's probably going to be icing. 6:49 left in the second period. PM 1, VO 0. Tegan across to Francis. Francis misses the net. Oh, jeez. Oh, we saw this ref yesterday. He doesn't whistle very much. As long as nobody gets hurt. Left in the second period, and the PN just was a single goal from Danks in the first. Leo showing strong today. Comes out. Shot through, saved by Sarah. And through the middle. Oh, I see it. Stopped by. That's going to be. Is awesome. 4:22 left in the second period. See it all the way into the club. He's a save. Thanks to Martin. Martin. Martin trying to roll it back to Danks. Does get there. 4-12 left in the second period. Danks to Peel. Oh. Man, I don't know who that hit. Sammy caught somebody. All the way back. Danks first to turn. Oh. Danks through the blue ice. And now really tripped through the middle. Sarah Martin. Sends it in deep. Danks on the chase. And Pollard chasing back. The snow helps. Pollard to Cote. Cote to Riley. Riley to Danks. Danks shot. Glove save. Just a bit of trivia. So I'm told this is the first time LeMay is at Carlton. Having been accepted here, the future Carlton University undergrad. And that's Brady. 19-4 shot from the wing. So, lofted puck through the middle. It's dangerous, but Martin try and steal it, and then appeal all the way through past past Martin. The ref saw a life go before her eyes then. Danks with a shot, blocked on the way to the net. Riley all the way around, Peel with a pinch, she's got no one in D at the moment. Suit to pick it up. Through the middle, and nice and given. Falsetto unable to touch it. We've got a minute 3 seconds left in the second period. Nepean 2, EO 1. Good save by Sarah. Well, Falsetto loses the balance. Francis behind. Scores Wembley. Pio's back on the power play again. Francis made sure somebody didn't get past it. 44 seconds left in the second period. And the PN2, PO1. And Nepean on the power play. 2 minutes or less. Nepean, Pollard to get there, but she's tied up behind. They are trying to swing out the front, they do. And looks it out, make sure it clears out. 30 seconds left. Speed from EO. Hunter now on the chase. He's going to get around the back of the net. Oh. Nice save by Sarah. A lifted puck screened into the glove. No rebound. 14 seconds left in the second period. Power play for the rest of the period. Houston, one on one. D loses it. Oh, Houston into the glove. Oh, he stood up, didn't go down. Houston with the breakaway save. Everyone's playing for the end of the period. Minute 16 of PK for Nepean coming up. 5-on-4. Space here. With a good stick. 50 seconds left in the PK. Across the centre. Blocked by the wrong player. D'Souza tries to bang it out. Somebody's lost their finger. And now Minton out. All the way down. Goalie knocks the net off. Not wide by 10 seconds left in the PK. Pollard chasing round, 5 seconds left in the PK here. Sarah. Oh. Team 40 left in the game, the PN 2, EO 1. EO walking the line. Danks to pick it up. Danks rolled out to Riley. Doesn't get it out though. Somebody was bad. We have a 4 minutes head contact from EO. Three left in the game. Nepean 2, EO 1. 4 minute power play. Peel. Danks with a shot. Didn't get any lift to it. Peel. Danks. Danks with a shot. Same height as last time, which is about 6 inches to the left there. 16:05 left in the game. Nepean 2, EO 1. Peel walks the line. Peel finds a play through. Nice deflection from Martin. Houston to pick it up. Nope. Falls to EO stick. Now Peel on the chase. Sarah back to Peel. Peel to Danks. Danks to Houston. Houston through the middle. To Danks, to Peel, to Danks. Danks trying to roll it through. Too many legs in the way. LeMay to Sammy Keel. Off of Houston's stick. All the way around to Danks. Behind the net here. Line change coming for Nepean. We got 2:40 left in this power play here. Not many shots are seen. Danks with a shot. Off of the pads. Now Peel. Peel shot wide. Danks will try and pick it up. Martin. Martin round the back. Martin to Peel. Peel to Francis. Francis to Martin in the slot. Didn't get the shot away. Peel to pick it up. Power play change for Nepean, and Bison give it to Nepean. Not the best first 2 minutes of the 4 minute power play. Nepean 25 left in the game. Nepean 2, EO 1. 2:02 left in this power play to Nepean. 92 with it behind the net. 92, 65. 65 tried to hit Foss Francis on the run. She missed it. Oh, lucky to Corsello. That was close to interference, but knocked it out. Hooked it out, brings it on the boards. Frustration coming from EO. 5-on-3 given. Interference. 14 minutes left in the game. Given. Welcome to play downs. 5-on-3. 13:58 left in the game. We have a minute and 35 on 5-on-3. It's a one goal game at the moment. Thank you. Queen 2, EO 1. 5 on 3 for a minute 35. Run by Nepean, controlled by Houston. Houston to Keel. Keel crossing to the side. Oh, shot from Dax. Kept in by Houston. Houston back to Ayo in front. Not cleared by Ayo. Minute 6 left in this 5-on-3. Oh, nice pass from Houston. Just past Dax. Now back to Keel. Now to Houston. Houston in. Jam out by Ayo. Keel to Houston again. Into the goalie. Getting a few more shots there. 47 seconds left in the 5-on-3. In the corner. Tegan out to Falsetto. Falsetto across to Soup. Soup in deep. Yeah, Seddon in front of the net. But we'll get to about 29 seconds after the 5-on-3. Kill him for the face off. Kill him wins it. Falsetto to Soup. Ugh. Kote off to the left of the goalie. I don't know what he hit on the way there though. Seddon's in front of it. Now Falsetto. Falsetto walks in front, steps through. Falsetto tries to lift it round. Seddon working down low. Falsetto, we got to a 5-on-4. And back to 5-on-4. A few better shots in there. 22 seconds left in the power play. Soon appear. Score remains 2-1. 12 minutes 20 left in the game. Soup to Kote. Kote to kind of lob it forward. Messi in the front, but didn't get there. And now Riley trying to spring it, but Leo in the zone. That's a 5-on-5. They've peeled off the fight. They've peeled off the power play. Shows too much of it and goes to Essie. No bouncing.
I say, girls, keep it up.
11:28 left in the game here. One goal game. Looking up to 3-0-1. Annie wins it on the second go. Keel turns back, but EO to it. Now Pollard into the corner. Pollard up, gets out. So Mutanao in the snow. Does her best to keep moving. Seddon out to Falsetto. Falsetto back out to the deep. 11 minutes left to play. Pollard keeps it in. Pollard to Hewson. Hewson behind the net. Hewson with a go-ahead goal. Shot. Deflected by one of the EO players. Took it on the body, I think. Just show too much of it. Oh, that was a trip, Danks. You know, so it wasn't Danks up to Killam. Killam got away with one there. A big mix up with the nines here. And Harper loses it. 10-20. Here we go. In the chase in. Into the corner. Francis Hale. Shot there. So able to get to it. Harper doing her best to protect the goalie. Harper's having a great game here. It's good to see.
Let's go, Kids!
Someone's on the other. Harper moves around to Martin. Martin tries to jam it, doesn't happen. Skates past. Harper's chasing in. Riley to Danks. Danks up to the out. Theo V to D. Back in. Back to D'Souza. D'Souza. And a little flustered around here. Okay, Harper with a second try out. Gets it out this time to Danks. Nope. Stuck here, down in front of me. I'm not beating the camera just for you guys. Danks. With a bit of space, she pushes it in, thinking that Martin's going in, but she didn't. Oh, and that's offside from Hale. 9-12. Chasing it down. Good job, Annie. Well, put it behind the nets. Up and out, and it goes. Now, Pollard, got to play this. Sarah. Pollard kept moving. To interference, but Pollard kept moving. Hale with the win on the second goal. Now Soup. Soup bangs it up through the middle. Hale to Hewson. Hewson across the line. That's the rod back the line. Leo with a good pass across. In deep. He's going to come all the way around. Oh, good job by Keel. And then ultimately picked off. Teagan rolls it out. In deep. Suit with some time. Houston. How did you do that? To Howard. Howard with a step. Across. Oh, to Teagan. Teagan gives it straight back to him. Hale. One change for Killam and Hale. Through the middle. And Hale on the breakout. And good work from Hale. The puck is just sitting there. Back in again. 7 minutes and 20 left in the game. Sarah, good job, no rebound. 718 and the PN2, the 01. 5-on-5 play. And Martin picks it up from under her feet, takes it round the D. Doesn't work out though. Now Stars have got a 3, but great work by Harper at the boards. Now Harper checking, back checking, looks up, up and out. Martin trying to move it ahead. And Danks, and Francis to step in. Danks to take it. Oh, staying close to a giveaway. Danks just got to sit down in time. 6:40 left in the game. Falsetto extra hands. Pollard has the turn up through the middle to Seddon. Seddon tries to keep him in. And Nupton out, moves it in further. Stars looking. They've got 2. Yeah, that would be offside there. Deflection from Pollard. Set up. She's got a set here. She's got nobody with her. Set up looking to leave for the goal. 5:36 left in the game. And Nepean with 2, Theo with 1. Oh, my word. Houston took that out of the air. It bounced inches to the right of the goal. Houston with it behind the net. And now Peel to Houston. Houston toe drag. Lots of blocks on the way to the net. Theo to clear it out. 5 minutes left. Cross over from Peel. Peel's found the seam. And he comes back. Danks to try to keep it at the line. Step away comes. And now Theo scores. Now Danks Hale, they had 3, but now Iodu. And then Danks puts it up on the returning player. Oof. I see that going towards the goal, but I think it hit a player before it got there. Danks are trying to pick it up. That step to end. Tulia. It's off at the line. 11 left in the game, with being 2, the 0-1. Danks chasing down, Riley to pick it up. The 2 Nepean girls are on the ice. .350 left in the game, but still a 1-goal game. Touched by one of our sticks, Harper. Harper to Francis. Francis up to Falsetto. Falsetto to roll it round. Plays it to herself. 3:30 left. Now Theo Stars. 27 with some speed. Gets picked off though. Rolled ahead, rolled in by Martin. 3:15 left in the third. The PN2, Theo 1. Kote, one-on-one here, gets beaten to it, 3 minutes left to play, Stars with it, protection of the puck here, she's able to turn, Sarah knocks it to the side, Pollard with the stick wrapped around it, Pollard to bring it out. And that bounces through. Now the we're going to chase down Kinsley Houston, and Abby is going to get done for boarding here, isn't it? Finish the game on about PK. 2:29 left in the third.
Come on, girls, keep away now, let's go!
They'll pull the goalie soon. Lots of free chances. Win by McQueen. So trying to kill some time on the boards. It in. Francis rifles it back in again. 1:10 left in the power play to EO. And McDonnell, yeah, I thought that was McDonnell. McDonnell, Annie. From D'Souza. Francis trying to figure out how to get it out. Offside by Leon. 35 seconds left in the PK. 1:03 left in the game. Empty net, I think. Timeout called. I don't know who the other team. Halfway to the net, halfway to the bench. 1:03 left in the game. 35 seconds left in the PK to Napier. 5-on-4. And it's pushed ahead. It's in deep. D'Souza brings it around the board. Now it's a 6-on-4. Empty net. Knocked out. 50 seconds left in the game here. Leo moving it around the outside, Napier happy to let that happen. Leo, 10 seconds left in the PK. Set up, out, 30 seconds left. 6-on-5. To the net, Seddon to take the empty net goal from Sprung out. 20 seconds to go, Lepian 3, EO 1. we go, I was thinking of coming on. It's like, no, if this gets curfew, we've got to replay. 12 seconds. Leo, 7 seconds left. 5 seconds. Shot towards the net.